I started recording with two of my and I have a whole bunch of, but I love Prince Eric, and of course I love the Fairy Godmother, and to have him right here saying hi and welcome back is awesome. And Oslo is in the corner of my eye, is over there, right there. It's so nice. What can I say, except for wow. But that's okay. Guys, if I get 9, then I get to 4K, and then 10, that, oh, pretty awesome.
When I tell Grimsby about this place, he's never gonna.
Tempted by that, but back. What's the next? Okay, so that's already. That was my submit. And I've been a rank high, but I'm not trying to rank high. had to say. That one better. Okay, what? That probably said somebody. Really? That's interesting. I can do that. Okay, the starter music.
I haven't had this much fun since last Mardi Gras.
Okay, you can stop with that music. Gonna be playing utter mute. Hey, good. Oh, I don't want to turn that. I have an idea. I don't. Just for now. Just this right here. I'm gonna go see what, Bruce has. I'm working on that room. There has to be at least one Encanto item. Oh, where is it? Oh yeah, now I remember. This. All right, so that's one Encanto item. Wish there was a way of looking at the furniture and deciding if it's And candle. I want the part, so let's see. Shorty wings. I could use beast horns, but I like using bubble horns. Orange jacket. Pretty pants. Go with the thing I'm doing. I don't think you can have it, but maybe I can have it inside, but gloves will have to stay. Nightmarish boot. And I want my hairstyle to oh, that looks pretty nice. All I need to get rid of that mask. Excuse me. Okay, we have a bee. Oh, actually, Sprawa? Oh! Hello!
I can't wait for my date with Mickey!
Hi, Minnie! Okay, I guess I would have to...
Good day, dear.
That's kind of dress pants I don't want to wear.
I've got your back.
I'll think about it. Oi, but my stuckle cheek. So be careful. Yeah, that's kind of what I figured. Oh, that's from Lightyear.
Thank you kindly.
That's from Wally.
This place really
I need
shows
you.
Everybody's special in their own way.
It has something to do with Encanto. Oh, is it a daily challenge? Sure, I would love to help you with it. Maybe I can give you some opinions on how to decorate. Is there anything that you can see that, it's down that we can use? Well, it all depends. Like, down there. Do you see anything that we can... Well, if the blooms count. Which I'm pretty sure they do. Okay. So I can grab some of the balloons. If you don't feel like it, then we can grab some of the flowers, too. Flowers, okay. I'm thinking of changing this up a bit. Oh, it's all up to you, Himika. If you want the restaurants to be here, you need to move stuff around again. Yeah, they would probably be right in there.
Evening, y'all.
Are you discussing where to put stuff? Yeah. Well, if you figure it out, just, oh, that's You're doing a great job. Thank you. Okay, so let's see. Ursula's thing does belong down with her. Yeah, I guess you say that. I mean, if you want to make this area right over here, the area for the restaurant. Anything's possible, Himika. Okay, so... Alright, let me go help you get into furniture mode. So, I think we should grab those. This will go good with the, like, balancing that you have. You really want to... the question is, you want a spotlight. I'm not sure. Okay, I'm gonna grab these balloons for you. This right there. That right there. You want me to grab anything else, Himika? Want me to grab this? Or do you already have that? I have another. I have a thing. Yeah, I saw that you have one. Let's see, oh, you can actually move to somewhere else. I wanted to make it like a photo group, but... The light's supposed to be on for that one. Why isn't it on? What, the stage light? On? Guess you could move this somewhere else. Where do you want me to move it? Think, place, Mirabelle. How about right here? It'll be out of the way. It was by Stitch's house. Oh, okay. You want to be there? No, that's fine. Let's get rid of the those stuff if you're doing it outside. But I know you're not, so. Oh, yeah, you got a good idea. It is a good idea. Hey, let's see. I don't know if this has any my area expertise, but I think you could take two of the fountain tiles. Oh, some of the fountain tiles? Yeah, let's take a couple of them. Are you okay? No, I'm just thinking. Just don't think too much or else you'll get a cramp like I did. I had a bad cramp and... But... Oh, you had a bad, cramp from... Thinking too hard? Yeah. Oh, ouch! Sorry to hear that, Himika. Things like that always happen. Even to us non-efficient Disney characters. Oh, really? Yep. Oh, that fountain looked good. Okay, now you're just amazing me. Yeah. Thinking. Let's see. Maybe you should move the stage right next to Ursula. I mean, Ursula would love it. Yeah, I think you're right. I mean, she'd love it anyway. I like what you did down there. I want to change the thing, Himeka. Yeah. You would think I would get more, points doing that, like that. I still want to know who's trapped in Full Rock. I have a feeling you're right about, your theory, Himeka. That it could be possibly Peter Pan. I mean, who else would, you play with as a kid? Exactly. I mean, what is Peter Pan all about? Imagination? Bingo! That and, never growing up. Yeah, you got a good point there. Oh, I never noticed that. I never noticed that either. That's a nice detail right there. And the little torches, too. When did they come on their own? I think when it gets dark enough. Oh, yeah. It does get dark sometimes here. I think that will look good, too. Hey, let's go back to your little... Did something drop? Excuse me. My bad. I guess I had beans too. Sorry, Himeka. No, I'm sorry. Okay, we're both sorry. Okay, never again I'm gonna eat beans. Very funny. No, I mean, seriously. After we do the challenge, Himeka, after I help you with the challenge, can I help you with, the DLC? If you want me to, if not, then you can have someone else by your side. Is this where you had one of your challenges? Yeah, and Jack happened to help with it. May I see the mission? It's not that good. Oh, come on, Himeka. Oh, wow. It's perfect. I like how you have the trees, the ice rink, the little bit of stuff you have right there. Wow. You did good. I hope so. I'm not really trying to win. Yeah, I know what you mean. It's about having fun with it, not doing a whole bunch of stuff. Or vice versa. I would just go with the flow, actually. Okay, so where's this room that we're working on? It's in here, I think. Oh, wow! I see what you're trying to do here. I mean, you have some of the stuff that goes with this, and you have the outfit. Maybe you should put the mannequin out. Let me see if you have a mannequin. Mannequin. You had that bed. Oh, here it is. to the mannequin for me and grapple with it. There you go. Now you could change clothes if you wanted to. Oh. Yeah, if you wanted to. What? Hey, I have an idea. Yeah? No, you have the little costume Ursula gave you? How about you wear one of them? You mean this? Yeah. And then you can wear the stonefish one if you want. But I'll put another mannequin down for you. And you need to go near it, okay? All right. Sounds good. Okay, so let me see. What was it? Oh yeah, mannequin. Oh yeah, there's the garden tile. Ground tiles. So cool, Himika, trust me. Alright, so you want me to put it right here? Yeah, right there. Okay, that's perfect, Himika. What I wanted you to do is find something more villainous for headgear. Oh, headgear. I don't really know if I have anything else. I have this. Oh! Look at your hair! Oh, yeah, right. Please, I don't like you being bald. I don't like being bald. That better? That's better, Himika. Thank you. Let's see, okay. Don't you have another set of wings? Yeah, I do. They're the raven wings. Okay, cool. Go up to that one right there for me. Awesome, Himika. Now, what I want you to do is get into the other one. But you don't have to. I can get rid of that other mannequin and flip into the dress. I mean the stonefish. Yeah. There you go. That's perfect. Now let's get the room all set up. You're the one that wants to help me. No big deal. I mean, come on, Himika. Mikasa, Akasa. Oh, yeah. I forgot that it's different. Hey, let's get this wooden fabric thing in. I get rid of the books? It just wants one, delicate. Oh, okay, so you want me to look for the Simplon delicate. Okay. How did you? I just know things, okay, Himika? Delicate. Simple. Familiar. There you go. Well, for some of this stuff. Here. I'll put the floating lanterns up. Rapunzel said that it might look good. I'm going by what she would say. I'm gonna put this here. Oh, you already had. Yeah, I think you. I put that there. I'm sorry. I just had to put my item right there. Oh, it's okay. So these are all the items that are recommended. Wow. Oh, you were right about the flowers. See, told ya. Go one candle at branch. I see what you're doing. It has to be good and golden. Are you ready? Hey, move me into the center with you. I'll come. Hey, I said move me in the center. Can't we move me? Yeah, that's fine. Imika, all up to you. Well, I guess that all up to you, Imika. Can I change the camera? Oh my gosh! Thank you! You're welcome! welcome, Himika. If you need any help with any other challenge, I would be glad to help. Can I give you a hug? Sure. There. Aw. Here's a hug for you. Aw. You are awesome. That. You're awesome, Himika. Surprised nobody wants to help you. Oh well. Eventually, I don't know. It all depends, I guess. They'll see the post and say, oh! He needs help! Yeah. They're probably just looking at the GIF. Get what you mean. Want to kick some. 1-2. Wally? Corn, marsh wheat, honey citron. Okay, if you don't need my help with anything else, I will be always glad to help.
It's so good to see you.
Huh? You have to do that again. I really like spending time with you and helping you out.
The
Gotta say, there's some nice folks around here.
I happen to be the world's most powerful wizard.
I picked corn from his own garden. Purple Marsh Week. And he said, we play to any restaurant. Am I moved? Be honest and... Yeah! I think I know what I'm gonna do. This is a big enough area. Yeah, get rid of that arch. Oh well.
be the world's most powerful wizard.
I wonder who the ruler of this valley is, and where they are.
Oh boy, smoochy time. Hi, Tiana. Tiana. Oh, she's been. I need a shiny. I'll just give Wally the couple things I have now.
Oh,
actually relate to Rapunzel because I like the drawn cutter. I'm a free spirit. Except I had a fake dad. Don't have to deal with anymore. That's why I say I can relate to her.
Greetings, neighbor.
Ah.
Goodbye now. Toodaloo. Don't you just love...
Forget what I was gonna do. Oh yeah, I was gonna give Wally the 2 out of 3 stuff. Hey, Zoe.
A lovely evening.
Oh, that castle makes me so angry. That's put it in mildly. What's going on and on about how girls are weak and fragile? now I can give him a piece of my mind, and then we'll see who calls. He calls me. Thank you. I will.
I'd love for you to stop.
Just who I wanted to see.
Time for me to get my beauty sleep. Why, thank you. I just love fashion. Some folks think it's silly, but I say clothes can be important. Make a statement. They're part of who we are and how we present ourselves to the world.
Oh.
What kind of clothing do you like, Kimika? Me too. I love an outfit that's bold and high fashion. Someone says, look out, world. Here comes Daisy.
Have you got a story?
Good day to you. Greetings, neighbor. Just so you know, I've got some new goods at the store. Hello.
Whoa! Hey!
Thank you kindly. Hello. Thank you kindly. Bye-bye now. Ha ha ha.
special place.
He hopped right over you, ain't she? Over you again. Where are you, Where are you, I don't feel like chasing you. I don't feel like chasing you, Zoe, I don't feel like chasing you. Go up on the bed. Go up on the bed. Zoe. Up. Bed. Zoe. Bed. Zoe. Up. Bed. Go on to bed. Go on to bed, I'm gonna start calling you because you make an sound. You know I'm talking to you. Okay, Eve, all that's left is for you to toss this into the projector and the film we're into the rift. Projector. Let's go! Here, Mushu.
Well, look.
Ooh, these are perfect for our meeting. I'll set them up once we're ready. Yeah, enough with the cute quarantinists. They're kind of serious our members need. Now we send night side for refreshment. For that, we should call in an expert. Could you talk to our favorite tiny little chef? You're out late. Are you stargazing? Oh, absolutely. It's beautiful here. Truly a one-of-a-kind place.
Oh.
Well, I might not see eye to eye with some folks like Ursula or Mother Gothel. But they mind their business, and I mind mine.
I see.
I think they just want to be included, you know, part of something.
Evening, y'all.
Toss the projector into the time rift. Ah. Did you see that, Eve? It worked! The time rift closed. You really do have a great imagination. Ooh. Let's go return to Merwin. Beast was here. Where did he go? Oh well, I'll meet Merwin in the wastelands. Merwin!
I can see into the future, so I know you should come talk to me.
Merwin? Oh no, it looks like there's a glitch. Yeah. Not again! For me sakes, game, stop doing that! I'm upset. I was really hoping that I would get progress even more with the DLC, but then I'm hoping I'll be able to get everything, every darn thing on the star path before the event ends. I will blame the event. Yeah. That's right. I'm blaming the bug. This loading bug is really irritating. Irritating is trying to get members and all that for my team. Other than that, everything's perfectly fine. What's not perfectly fine? Game's refusing to load. this is why I can't do all the star path. So irritated right now. No, I don't care in coding error. There is no encoding error. Just say that because you don't know how to deal with it. OBS. I don't game wop. I don't know if you watch my my streams and recordings, but we have a major problem here. Yes. I know you have a lot on your plate and a whole bunch in your pot, but this is like major, and I can't show off everything because of this bug. No, I can still play the game, but it's having a hard time loading, and sometimes your character gets stuck, and no dialogue. It's like a new bug. Like, more bugs keep popping up, so, there's really nothing I can do. Like I said before, the only fix I know of is make sure you have your PC synced. And then double click on wherever you got it. Upgrade to the gaming gods that it works. I have a one check. What the? I don't care about. I do not care about sports. How am I going to get that taken down? I don't want that feed on my thing. No, I don't want this. Mute. I don't want that. Hide. There, I just want the weather. I don't want to know about what games or whatever. I don't watch those things. Oh, you gotta be. There is something wrong with game for it to be like really. I mean, it's all good. I understand. It doesn't help with the whole Windows update thing either. Windows, stop! I know you want us to upgrade. Microsoft, listen. Some of these updates are hurting. Game Swipe, Disney Dream Wipe Alley, or something like that. I don't know if it is or not. All I know is it's driving me insane! And I'm perfectly sane right now! Wow. Yeah. I think they should extend this event. I'm getting... Whoa. Two people like my post? Huh. How about that? Okay, come on, game. Please. I am getting off. I never had problems with MapleStory. I never had problems with any other game. This is just making me upset. And I don't get upset that often either. Say this, but if this keeps up, I don't know if I will be able to get everything from Star Path. I want to get everything from Star Path. I want to be able to show you the rest of this DLC. Rest of part 3 of the DLC. I want to be able to show you all of Tiana's quests. Everything! But this... What's the matter, boy? Are you mad too? You're mad too? I know. You want me to calm down, don't you, Zo? Once again, it's not working. Finally! What the? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I got mad. Guys, I am so sorry I got mad. But, okay, why aren't you showing it? Making my blood boil. Hello? OBS? That was OBS. What the? Oh, thank you, OBS. Finally. Hang on, I gotta like answer this. Yeah, so my game, I'm playing it on having like a whole bunch of, you know, some cool mechanics like, back in Jeff vs. Jedi where Judo can basically, be in lava, basically walk on lava, crawl on lava, that kind of stuff. Well, I want, Rishi to be able to do that, and some of the characters can actually do that, but they'll have a special ability or whatever. Okay, so I'll let it still load. It's just, Whew! Be mindful that if you want to be a part of my team, there's no deadline whatsoever to, my game because I'm still working on the concept art. You can ask on my Twitter. It should be either Hookah Capers What's the matter, baby? What's the matter, baby? I can't really go that far. Lay down, babe. I know. You're tired, huh? Oh my gosh. Yeah, we'll discuss it over Discord. Wow, oh wow. Okay. Pending. Three. Oh wow! Cool! Sure! Okay, I'm busy playing Disney Dream My Valley. Okay. Hi. Hello there. Hey, I'll give him. Okay. Give her a look. Oh, wow. Whoa. Oh, that is awesome. Oh, my God. Wait a minute. Oh, this is so cool. Hey, Ava. I'll DM you, okay? Ava? Or are you Ruby Queen? Okay, Ruby Queen. Whoa, Ava. Wow. Okay. Okay, Ava. Oh. Emily Smith, or are you one that? Yeah, I am looking. I don't know. I don't know what to tell every one of these people. Oh, another person? Wow. Okay, so maybe it was the right move to post for help on the. Hey, what do you do? Graphic design. That's perfect. Whoa. It's a sock. They do that? Yeah.
Evening, y'all.
Hi, Tiana. That ice. There's a whole bunch of that I was help with. Oh, hi. Well,
Wally.
Whatever. I have.
Hello. Hello.
Someone at the meeting. A great idea.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Of course. Portions. Grow some. They're so small. These are bursty flavor.
Mm-hmm.
Other ingredient. At the handle.
Thanks. The way my computer. Oh. Was right. I couldn't make myself. God. That's bad. God. I can't. I'm just a bundle of gonna have to end it off here. I hope you guys understand. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next.
Be sure to like and subscribe.